Yeah, Jen, for starters, parking is going to cost you more. When this parking meter is unwrapped for the start of the season, parking is going up 25 cents an hour here at Hampton Beach. May not sound like a lot, but it's now up to $1.75 an hour to leave your car here on Ocean Boulevard. That is one of the smaller changes. Of course, one of the bigger changes is what's happening to an entire block that burned down last month. In all, 5 businesses burned in that fire that was sparked by the winds here on Ocean Boulevard. We do know so far that Mrs. Mitchell's souvenir shop will rebuild for sure. Some of the other businesses are still waiting on insurance money. Others, we're told, haven't decided if they'll rebuild or if they'll sell the space to someone else. While that discussion is going on, we know across the street here, the town just approved $13 million in improvements that eventually originated, or that originated, that is, with the stimulus plan that trickled to the town's approval. That plan is to include tearing down the seashell complex and adding 2 bathrooms here on the beach. By the time it's done, it's going to look a lot different here on the boardwalk, and current business owners are really excited for the change. After all those changes, are you going to be able to keep up with the crowds down here?
I hope not, but we'll figure out a way. If that's too much business, is not a problem with us. We'll be able to handle that one.
There is a but here, though. The changes here on this side of the street will not happen until next year. In fact, the improvements on this side won't even start until this current season is over, including the tearing down of that seashell complex and the addition of the bathrooms. The good news is, though, they're doing that because they don't want any of the construction to interrupt all of your sun time that we'll hopefully get this summer. Live at Hampton Beach, I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.